Once you've completed your search in Discover and selected your filters, let's review your result. To view more information about an article, you can click on the title or click View Details. All of the necessary information about the article is shown. The title, the publication or journal where it's published and date of publication, and the author or authors. Scroll down for more helpful information, such as subject terms or keywords associated with the article. The terms can help you understand more about what the article consists of. They can also be used in other searches if you need to find related information, or they can take your searching in a new direction. The last item I wanted to point out is the abstract. The abstract is a brief summary of the article that includes an introduction, implications, and a conclusion. You can read this before you read the article to make sure it is relevant to your needs. That way, you don't waste time reading a long article that won't add to your research. Finally, you'll need to access the text of the article. Click on Access Options for the ways to download the article. The most common you will encounter is a PDF, though you may see other file formats there too. If we do not have access to the article, just ask a librarian to help you find it. If you need further help searching in Discover or have any other research questions, don't hesitate to get in touch with a librarian.